Hey, Dave Rapinski here with the Hoop Group at Providence Jam Fest, sitting next to Amile Jefferson here from Philly's Finest. You're coming 2 weeks ago at the Pittsburgh Jam Fest, now we're here at Providence Jam Fest. What is it like playing in these type of events?
It's definitely a great experience, a great learning experience, and a great chance to see where you guys stand as an individual and as a team. That last game was a tough one. We played some good game, and in a tournament like this, it kind of wears down your body. But I thought our guys battled hard. Nobody quit, which was great, and we definitely had a great time.
That's great. Made it to the final four of the Providence Jam Fest, and lost a tough one to New Heights, which is a great program out of New York. Speaking of wear and tear on your body, and you mentioned the number of games, what do you do conditioning-wise to prep yourself?
You just gotta rest. I think rest is definitely key. A lot of, high school athletes, just don't do it. They come right off of the high school season, go right into AAU, and sometimes they never get a body rest. It's something definitely that I've learned the hard way. Because your body just breaks down and it takes that much longer to heal. Also, little things like icing your knees, putting on the icy hot, things like that ensure your body. This is your investment.
Dr. Jefferson over here talking about ice and resting up. Very smart young man. Talk about your style of play on the court. Who were some guys that you looked up to growing up and kind of modeled your game after? You definitely have a unique way of playing out there.
Definitely growing up, when I was younger, I loved watching guys like big men like Tim Duncan and Kevin Garnett. Players that just, are aggressive but play with so much finesse. It's just that beautiful combination, guys like that who know the fundamentals of the game but, still play with heart and aggression. It just looks amazing to watch the guy play, to watch them think the game, know when to do the drop step and things like that. They definitely, I definitely look at those guys coming up. Now I look at guys like Kevin Durant who do that and also stretch their game into the perimeter. That's just a great combination to that versatile.
And taking your game to the next level, what is the latest update on your recruiting process so far?
Recruiting has been really good. A lot of schools, on contact, kind of wide open right now. But schools like Maryland, Wake Forest, they all definitely recruit hard. Temple, they do a great job.
What exactly are you looking for in a college program? Style of play, playing time, location? What are your kind of determining factors of choosing your school?
All those things definitely matter, but I just really want a school where I fit in and off the court, somewhere where I can come in, make an impact, just a place where, I fit in, I like my contribution. Place where off the court, I would still want to go to school, but if I didn't play basketball, so definitely go to school.
And off the court, what are you planning on studying?
I'm really not sure yet. Business is something that I'm really interested in, so maybe look at a business program or something like that.
All right. Wrapped it up here with Amile Jefferson. Got the latest on everything here. You can follow all the action from our Twitter account at the Hoop Group. Also, you gotta like us on Facebook and check out all our videos on our YouTube. And for everything else and our camps and tournaments, you can check out hoopgroup.com.